Hi friends. So for today's assignment, you are going to be doing the other half of our kissing hand assignment. So do you remember whenever we were in class together and we did the kissing hand and you traced your hand with a pencil or a pen on a piece of paper and you decorated it really nice, and so you were gonna give it to someone at home so that they can have your hand? Well, now you're gonna help your parents trace their hand, and they're gonna help you decorate it, and they're gonna send it back with you to school. So first, what I'm gonna need you to do is, with your parents, there's videos down below this video. Go ahead and watch it with your parents. It is the story that we read in class, just so your parents can hear it again and you can hear it again, because we loved it so much. Go ahead and watch that again, and then you're gonna get the piece of paper out that was in your packet that we sent home with you, and it's gonna say your name on it with kissing hand. And so what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your parents' hand on it, and you're gonna trace their hand, and then together with them, you're gonna decorate it however they and you want to decorate it. But I only ask that you use at least 5 colors. Does that sound good? Because I want it to be amazing and beautiful, and I know that you can do that. So once you finish that, make sure that your parent has your kissing hand that you made at school with us. And then once your parents finish their kissing hand, you're gonna put that back in your bag and bring it back to school to show us. Does that sound good? You're gonna do awesome. I can't wait to see you.